Our closing hymn for the time of worship today is in the hymn book that we use in the United Church, number 586, We Shall Go Out with Hope of Resurrection.
Go out into the world and labor to bring forth new life. Dream dreams, pursue visions, and speak of God's goodness in the words of those who would hear. And may the God who breathed life into creation be your delight. May Christ Jesus give hope to your dreaming. And may the Holy Spirit, your advocate and supporter, set your hearts ablaze with a passion for peace. We go